The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Say, what?
Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
Awesome.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan.
Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain.
They got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S.
Documents that'll leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his...
Hey, get up!
See you, man. Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
How's the mechanic today?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in. Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Oh my god, did that just happen? That shit was definitely not part of the plan.
I swear, the recruit must have messed with it, that crazy bastard!
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for...
Hey, it's me. I just heard something suspicious.
No!
Good day to you, sir.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look. We really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah.
Come on.
blasting off? Troublemaker. Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
We don't want to lose this guy. Come on. Understood.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell is that?
Leave the stiff. Let me see your hands, buddy. We lost him.
Command? Anybody there? Come in.
Somebody's trying to conceal a corpse.
Carry on.
This creep can't be a pal of yours, right?
Hey, you! Answer me when I'm talking to you.
Hey, idiot! Help me!
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Say what? Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in. Nothing, but heard something suspicious. Just a hunch, really.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
Like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba.
It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight...
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
Sir?
Really could it be, or you shouldn't be.
Thank you.
Okay, we're in the clear, boys.
Okay.
Yes, just the move I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. I think of that.
A drink to calm the nerves. I'm really more of a bourbon man, but whatever gets the job done.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, are you out of your mind?
Copy that.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
It's me. It might be nothing, but heard something suspicious. Just a hunch, really.
Enough security. It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langdon catches up.
I would think.
Weird.
Mr. Target down. Oh, you did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this.
We're putting an easy-based engine inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, the kind of thing we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it.
Stay here. I'll see what it was.
Right on.
Awesome.
Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
looking. No sign of any perk.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look,
you really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting like a mock fighter. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done.
Something odd.
That's it.
Looking into some noises.
Please hold on.
Jesus Christ!
know that guy who flew in from Moscow? He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah. That's what years of special people.
So shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military. Very secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay?
I'm under fire! Target!
No way! I need help!
What the? Hey! Apparently there's a guy out there being a real pain in the ass.
Yeah, hi, it's me again. I think we got a real serious problem on our hands. I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay? Better not wander off for coffee like last time. Really got my ass shot off. Come in, Central.
Someone's messing around, what can I say?
Central. I'm at the location now and we're clear. Nothing going on here. Out.
Look, I don't have time for rookies. So y'all just man up, understood? Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Got it all under control.
like that. Cool.
Oddly annoyed.
Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.